Good morning, madam. My name is Devisha and I'm from Pan Sanitary Secret. And my matrix number is 08DPR19F1066. I'm from class DPR2B and I'm here today to present about my innovation for the Communicative English 2 assignment. Before I present about my innovation, I would like to discuss about the risks of using our fingers to wear contact lenses. First of all, it can cause eye infections. This is because mostly for anything we do, we usually use our hands and fingers to touch the objects around us. For example, when we use our phone or when we go out to eat, we use our hands. Sometimes we forget to wash our hands or fingers. Or even if we do wash our hands or fingers frequently using any types of solutions or soaps, there is no 100% guarantee of getting rid of the germs and bacteria stuck on our fingers. So, when we use the contact lenses using our fingers, which has already been contaminated by the germs and bacteria, and when we place it into our eyeballs, it may cause many eye infections, as you are directly putting the germs and bacteria through the contact lenses into your eyeballs, and this can cause your eyeballs severely. And the next risk is that it may cause corneal scarring. Some of us, we would have long nails, so when we use the contact lenses, or even if we don't have long nails, when we use the contact lenses, we might accidentally scratch our cornea, and that may cause bleeding and tear to our eyeballs. It can be very costly to repair the damage, and sometimes when we use our fingers to wear these contact lenses, we get scared. We get scared and we get startled because our eyes are very, very sensitive. So when it comes to putting the contact lenses into our eyeballs, we get scared. So when we get scared, when we stutter, it might not be placed in the right position, and this can also tear your cornea and cause severe damage to your eyeballs. The third one is that it can cause irritation and burns. Like I said before, our fingers are already been exposed to bacteria and also to many dirt. So when we use these contact lenses, when we wear it using our fingers into our eyeballs, it can cause many irritation and burns because of these germs and bacteria. Because when we use the contact lenses, when we get scared and when there's extra germs and bacteria, we will tend to tear because there will be many irritations and burns caused because of it. And so there's no guarantee that it is safe to use the contact lenses using our fingers, because there's many risks and it can also damage our eyeballs. So my next slide, these are the risks of wearing contact lenses without washing properly. So when we don't wash our fingers properly, this may happen to our eyeballs. Like I said before, the cornea tearing, or it can also cause permanent scarring to our eyeballs. So the effects, as you can see, are quite severe and may end up getting worse. And it can, lose our eyesight, and we can also become blind. So this is a huge problem for those who love wearing contact lenses and find it difficult to wear glasses. So I have found an innovation to solve this problem for those who are wearing contact lenses. So I have named my innovation as Misha's Miraculous Lens Keeper. As you can see, this is the draft that I have drawn this is the draft of illustration of the lens keeper that I have invented. So as you can see, the container looks very simple. Like we can find it mostly, it's very normal to see such containers, but the difference in my innovation is that, as you can see, there's something pointing out, and I have named it as the lens wearer. So that is where the lens will be placed. So you have to take the lens wearer and place it correctly while you open your eyes into your eyeballs, so you can place it without using your fingers. And you can see the round spots beside the lens wearer. Those are the tight rubbers to make the lens wearer firm and to give it a grip so that the lens wearer doesn't fall off. And at the side, you can see the sprayer. The sprayer, I will explain in my next slide. And the container is made out of plastic. And inside the plastic container, there are two lens holders. One is for the left eye and one is for the right eye. So my next slide. Alright, these are the features of my innovation for the lens wearer. So the lens wearer, the body of the lens wearer, it is cylindrical in shape. I didn't choose any other shapes, for example triangle or rectangle, because cylindrical shape, it is easy for us to hold while we're wearing the lenses. It's not too big, it's just right in the size for us to grip it, and it can be carried around anywhere easily, so we don't need a big bag or we don't need to suffer bringing it around. It's just a small device where you can carry it around. The second one is the material of the body of the lens wearer is made out of rubber, so that it has a strong grip and it doesn't slip or drop from our hands easily, so it will always stay in our hands. And the stand is oval shaped, it has a wide base, so it can be placed anywhere. It will be stable since it has a wide base, and it will be very difficult for it to fall down, so there's no chances of it for falling down, and it won't damage the body as well. The fourth one is the wide base, like I mentioned earlier, is for the stability so that it can be placed anywhere. And the silicone rubber. So inside, the material is made out of silicone rubber. As far as I know, the contact lenses are also made out of silicone. So when silicone and silicone attracts, the body and the contact lenses will have a very strong grip, and there will be no chance of it falling down from the lens wearer. My next slide is my lens wearer. So I have named my lens wearer as OptiShine, and the functions are to help to wear the contact lenses on the eyes. So this miraculous invention will help those who depend lenses for eyesight, so that when people use the contact lenses, they will directly place it on the device and place it into their eyeballs, so there will be no irritations, there will be no burns, and there will be no tears or damage to our eyeballs, and people would avoid scratching or getting their eyeballs scratched or having permanent scars or damage because of using fingers for placing the contact lenses into the eyeballs. So this OptiShine is a device where it will help those who get scared and started easily from wearing contact lenses to wear it safely without damaging their eyeballs. And the second one is it places the lens in the right position. So sometimes we wouldn't be sure, when we're looking at the mirror, we wouldn't be sure if we're placing it in the right position. So this device, my OptiShine device, will place it in the right position without making you tear or causing any irritation or burns to your eyeballs. The next one is the benefits of using OptiShine. With OptiShine, people will not suffer from tear or damage of the eyeballs. So people will not also suffer from touching the eyeballs, mainly because people get scared. I mean, who wouldn't be? Because it's a very uncomfortable procedure, which is to wear the contact lenses using our bare fingers into our eyeballs, since our eyes are very, very sensitive. So for those who use OptiShine as a solution to wear their contact lenses, will give them a new confidence without spending a lot of money on glasses. So they can buy this OptiShine and they can wear it without being scared. And the second one is that it reduces the risk of infections. So as we do not touch the eyeballs to wear the contact lenses into our eyeballs, so this will not cause any infections because we're not putting any bacteria or germs into our eyeballs, since we are using OptiShine to place the contact lenses in the right position. So OptiShine will also avoid germs from entering and cause irritation or burns to the eyeballs. The next one is to spray contact lens solution frequently for every 3 hours. Personally, when we are in a hurry or in a rush, we tend to forget to clean our contact lenses before we wear it into our eyes. So this lens cleanser in my OptiShine will frequently pump and spray the famous contact lens solution or any other contact lens solution. The famous one is the Reno solution, as we all know. So we can place the Reno solution inside this lens cleanser and it will spray every 3 hours and it will be cleaned every 3 hours so that we do not forget and we can use it without being scared that it will be infected. So even if we forget to wash the contact lenses, this lens cleanser will already wash it for you. And as far as I know, contact lenses can only be used up to 6 months, because some of us, we do not use it for a long time, or some of us, we tend to forget to wash them. So when this lens cleanser frequently washes every 3 hours, this lens that you buy and place it in the lens cleanser can be used for a very long period of time. So you do not have to waste money on buying more contact lenses just because you forgot to wash them or just because you're scared to use them. So this lens can be used for a very long period of time. And the cleanser, as you can see in the middle, it has like a wheel. It filters the dirt containing in the lens. So even if we don't wash it properly with the solution, this cleanser will help to remove all the dirt and germs from the contact lenses. Because sometimes when we wear the contact lenses and we go out, we will also be in contact with germs and bacteria from the wind or from our surroundings and environment. So when you place the contact lenses after using it into this cleanser, it will help you to remove all the dirt and germs in your eyes. That is all from me. I hope this beautiful invention will help those who suffer and for those who are scared to use their fingers to wear the contact lenses into their eyeballs. And I really hope that this invention will help them all. Thank you so much.